things have been pretty quiet around here lately. I suppose we should have known it was too good to last.
Miss Marble has been investigating an international gun-running ring in the city. A lead identified this Roosevelt Island construction site as a front for their operations. And last night she reported discovering unexpected tunnels running beneath it. This morning she failed to check in.
Carol can definitely take care of herself, but we'll need to follow up on this just in case. Let's start by investigating those tunnels.
Intruders! Stop them!
Let me your target.
There's plenty more where that came from.
Over there!
You're messing with a native, New York.
Energy readings indicate force shielding in that area. Find and destroy its power supply to get through.
Take them down!
I ain't even breathing hard yet.
Get the gear inside! We've got company!
I always run on a high card.
Au revoir!
Right. Surprised, American? Did you really think you were finished with my ferry?
That was a Cajun beatdown.
How much more of this you think you can take, hero? Now don't keep telling me you came in here alone. Where are the others, huh?
Right behind you.
Come on, you really think?
As you can probably tell, this op is a lot bigger than we thought. We need to figure out what these Latvarians are up to. We'll contact him soon, but we can't just walk away. There's an old factory above these tunnels. If we destroy the weapons they've stockpiled there, it's bound to slow down their operation. Shocker must be trying to slow us down. What's he keeping us away from? That should lead up to the factory. You go on ahead. I'm gonna finish exploring these tunnels to look for additional intel. If you need any help, I'll be ready.